Good afternoon, friends, and welcome to the last final here at the Sydney International Shooting Center, 25-meter rapid-fire pistol. The Chinese team monopolized the final today. Teammates Chang Jian, Li Hu Hong, and Chang Penghui entered into the competition in first, second, and third place, respectively. Li Hu Hong was the man who moved up the standings during the series, overtaking his teammate Chang Jian, who had a 4-point advantage over Li after qualifications. Li, who entered into his very first World Cup stage with a total of 580 points, had four great series of shots, which were consistently in the 9s and 10s throughout the final. Li shot the best score of the final, a 201.4, and finished with his first World Cup medal, the gold, and a total of 781.4 points. Chang Jian, entering with a total of 584 points, fired a couple of shots in the 8th ring and moved down the scoreboard, yet securing the silver medal with a total of 775.9 points. Bronze medal was won by teammate 2006 world champion and 3-time World Cup gold medalist Chang Penghui, who entered into the final with a total of 577 points in 3rd place. Chang Penghui maintained that position, finishing with a total of 771.2 points and the bronze medal. Fourth place went to India's Gurpreet Singh after a shoot-off of fellow teammate Pembre Tamang. Singh experienced a malfunction in his pistol at the beginning of the final, then tied with his teammate with a total of 767.7 points. It was up to the shoot-off to determine fourth and fifth place. It was Singh who shot a 50.9, overtaking his teammate Tamang, who shot a 47.1. In sixth place went to USA's Bradley Balsley, who moved down the rankings from fourth place and finishing with a total of 758.5 points. Wow.